everyone, it's me, Hillary, wishing you a happy Valentine's Day.